Hey guys, my name is JC Dunn, and welcome back to some more Danganronpa 2 Goodbye Despair. Alright, from where we left off, we found out that Gundam is probably the culprit, and we're almost done solving Nekomaru's case, and yeah, and we're gonna do it. So, let's finish it right now.
その時お前は部屋にいなかったんだよ。だから豪華な客室に泊まってたにもかかわらず、ラウンジに来ることができたんじゃないのか?田中さん、何か理由があるのかしらね?ああ、ソニアは、崩流くんのせいで泊まってた部屋に帰れなかったんだよ。俺のせいで?
The doors are pretty small.
そこで鳴ったアラームを聞くまでずっとだったよね。そんなふうにずっとラウンジに居座られたら、その前に出かけてた犯人が戻れなくなって当然だよね。メカニダイ君の殺害は彼の胸のアラームを使った
ある意味自動殺人だったわけだけど、その前のいろんな準備はどれも犯人自身の手でやる必要があったはずだよ。2台をスリープモードにしたり、あいつをワイヤーで縛ったりとかだな。そのためにも犯人は2台がタワーに現れる前に同じ場所に先回りしている必要がある。つまり崩流が2台を目撃した時点で、
犯人はすでにタワーに行ってたはずなんだ。そんで、いざ戻ろうとしたら、ラウンジに崩流がいて戻れなかったんだな。そして、そのまま部屋の中にいるはずだった。ラウンジに出ていく予定じゃなかったんだ。
そうすれば、アラームや地響きに気づかなかったことが、そのまま自分が部屋にいたことの証明になる。今の私たちのように、もしラウンジの二人が部屋まで様子を見に来てくれたら、そっちの方がベストなんだろうけどね。だって、部屋で自分が寝ている姿を見せられれば、さらに強固な印象のアリバイが完成するもん。ただ、
残念ながらそのアリバイ工作は失敗に終わった。俺がラウンジにいたせいでか。そして犯人は部屋に戻る機会を失ったままラウンジのアラームを聞くことになってしまった。
Why would Gundam kill Nekomaru? Well, probably Gundam is so like needs food for their for Dark Davis of Destruction.
でも、どうして出てったんだ?ほとぼりが冷めるまで隠れてればいいじゃねえか。その間に、二人が田中君の部屋に様子を見に行ったら、部屋にいないことがバレちゃうじゃん。それは最悪の結果だよ。だから、隠れたままってわけにはいかなかったんだよ。
二人の部屋に確認に来てくれるのは予定通りであればベストだったアイディアなのに、皮肉だね。崩流くんがいた時点でそれは最悪のアイディアに変わっちゃったんだよ。ダッダッダッ。田中さん、何かおっしゃっていただけませんか？ I'm so sad for Sonya. I hit them though anyway.
俺様と破壊神暗黒四天王を合わせると耳の数はいくつになる？
は?その回は10だ。そう、俺様には10の耳があるということになる。すなわち、常人の5倍の聴覚だ。あの部屋の防音設備など、なきに等しい。What?
まさか、それが反論じゃないよな。
Well, this is gonna be an easy argument anyway.
自分の置かれた状況が分かってんのか?
Sorry, I've got a cold. Oh my god. Oh god. Gundam. Are you gonna go crazy too?
そう、たったそれだけのこと。 世界はいつだってシンプルなんだよ。
偶然ってこと? さすがにタイミングが良すぎない?
Yeah?
そのせいで疑われる結果になったのだ。 むしろタイミングが悪かったと言うべきだろう。
まだ粘るんだ。
Oh, Nagito.
まあ認めなくたっていいけどね。 どうせ投票は多数決で決まるんだし。
I'm not sure if majority vote can actually... What makes you say that?
ちょっと待てよ!
Oh my god, again with this.
こんな学級裁判も殺し合いもさ、所詮はただの前座でしかないんだよ。
If you keep... Okay.
ちょっと、学級裁判が前座ってどういう意味だよ?
むしろ、茶番って言った方がいいのかな? こんな茶番飲んで退屈すぎてストレスがたまるよ。胃が穴だらけになってもおかしくないほど退屈だよ。だからさ、僕が健康を害して倒れる前にさっさと終わらせちゃおうよ。お前だ。やっぱり何かあったんだな。ん?この事件の捜査途中からお前の様子は明らかにおかしくなった。Yeah.
Like, he's, like, more aggressive.
お前は何かを知ったのか? まあ、それは後のお楽しみってやつにして、さっさとこの前座を終わらせようよ。
The window, Future Foundation.
ちょっと待ってください! まだ田中さんの反論を聞いていないじゃないですか!
Nah, we don't need that.
でも、すっかり黙り込んじゃってるよ。
Quickly shut up.
もう反論なんてないんじゃない?
あ、this is so freaking sad. Okay,
I can sense an argument here. I can sense the another non-stop debate.
俺様は4階のストロベリータワーで2台を吊るし上げ、次に1階マスカットタワーにフロアを移動させ、そこから再びストロベリーハウスへと戻った後、ラウンジでアラームが鳴る場に立ち会ったのだったな。行ったり来たりで大忙しだが、そもそも両ハウス間の移動はどうするのだ? そうか、連絡エレベーターは壊されてたんだったな。確か、犯人はマスカットハウスの制御パネルをいじり、連絡エレベーターを停止させたのだったな。しかも、停止したエレベーターがあったのはマスカットハウス側だったはずだ。となれば、最後に連絡エレベーターを使った人間はマスカットハウスで降りたということになる。以上のことから、
Are you guys still confused about the structure of the vape house? Strawberry house? Well, I know they are like vertically like connected and stuff.
Mascot house the elevator coastara, more strawberry house near Modote Corenete Hanasta.
Daga! Uresama Chanto strawberry house in Itazo. Lounge de Aramuga Nata Shunkanimo Tatsia Tiru. Sumari. 貴様らの推理は間違っているということだ!
Yeah!
マジかよ! もう決まったと思ったのに…
ははははは! 思い知ったか人間風情よ! この矛盾ばかりは打ち破れまい!
That's wrong. When something is obviously wrong, that's when a contradiction is born. There's no such thing as a contradiction that can be overcome. Oh my god. Okay, make your argument. Good night button for you guys account, wall clock, attack of air, okay.
あの連絡エレベーターは両ハウス間の唯一の移動手段だ。 それが壊されている以上、貴様らの推理は瓦解する。
Okay.
しかも連絡エレベーターは
But,
マスカットハウスで壊されてたな。
犯人がストロベリーハウスに戻れないなら。その時ストロベリーハウスにいた俺様には一連の犯行が不可能なのは必定。共犯者でもいれば話は別なんだが、それか秘密の抜け道でもあればな。もうやめにしないか。
Okay. The contradiction is when something is obviously wrong. There's no contradiction that can't shoot through. I'm going to find out what that is. For the sake of everyone's soul, shoot through the contradiction. Hold on. I need to check Fuyuki's account. Fuyuki. There you go. Ready for Fuyuki's soul. Then everyone toward the first floor. Blah blah blah.
両ハウス間の唯一の移動手段だ。それがこ。
Hold on. Wall clock. Wall clock. Wall clock. Where's the wall clock? There you are. Okay. In the lounge, second floor, standing about 3 gigabits of the lounge, convincing minds to stop the alarm with ZG and Gundam, rush through the lounge for being left to the center, however, Nagato was friendly, the only one who didn't hear it.
マスカットハウスで壊されてたな。犯人がストロベリーハウスに戻れないなら。その時ストロベリーハウスにいた俺様には一連の犯行が不可能なのは必定。共犯者でもいれば話は別なんだが。Right, that one. I knew
that was the wrong one. It's possible there was an accomplice. Then you need to make us understand by showing us better evidence.
あの連絡エレベーターは。
両ハウス間の唯一の移動手段だ。 Hold on. Let's see here. What?
それが壊されている以上、貴様らの推理は瓦解する。
I have no idea what I'm doing.
しかも連絡エレベーターはマスカットハウスで壊されてたな。犯人がストロベリーハウスに戻れない。その時ストロベリーハウスにいた俺様には一連の犯行が不可能なのは必定。
Okay, that's it. I'm cheating. Okay, let's continue. I did not cheat, I promise. I did not cheat. I swear, I did not cheat. Okay, let's do this.
それが壊さ、貴様らの推理。しかも連絡マスカット犯人がストロベ。その時ストロベ一連の犯行が共犯者。それか秘密の抜け道でもあるなら。オッケー。もうやめにしないか。あの連絡両ハウス間の唯一の移動手段。
Oh, I did it for some reason. I did not cheat. I did not cheat. Okay.
いや。 連絡エレベーター以外にも2つのハウスを行き来する方法はあったはずだ。そんなものはない。だったら実際にその方法を使ったやつに聞いてみるか。
I think. Oh god, like there. Take someone. Nagito.
お前しかいない。
That teleportation device was thingy.
お前はその方法を使ったからこそあそこに現れたんだろ。
Oh god, we got some Facebook tone right there. Never mind that. If you guys heard that, never mind.
きっとストロベリーハウスの1階とマスカットハウスの3階をつなぐ抜け道があったんだ。そうなんだろ。
So Gundam finished it too? That makes sense because Gundam has those four hamsters. Or four guard tables. Well, they didn't actually make it clear from the like.
その階と4階が実は繋がってたってことか。あ、だ。オッケー。その抜け道を使ったと考えれば、2つのハウスを移動することはいくらでもできたはずだ。
Oh my god, not again? Okay.
Naga, Hanning a final dead room of Sonsa Yoshiranakata to Stara Donor.
Shiranakata has got
night. Sureva Kisamano Saiyishinga Umidasta Genso Nisugi. Inochinga Oshikereva, Sorejo no Sensakua Yameteok Kododa.
Yamera Liruaka Naidano.
あまり俺様を怒らせるな。殺さないように手加減するのは骨が折れるんだよ。オッケー。デュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュンデュ 配しきった幻想を野心創造の糧としてくれようか。
I'm just cutting random things actually. Okay.
その空間的ワームホールを使えば、
No. Frick's sake, it's so freaking difficult to cut this thing.
だが脆い脆い脆いぞ。貴様の腐敗しきった幻想を野心創造の糧としてくれようか。
Again.
その空間的ワームホールを使えば、昇降する混濁の箱がなくとも、多重世界を移動できたやもしれん。だが脆い脆い脆いぞ。
Okay. Alright, we're doing good.
野心創造の糧としてくれようか。
There we go.
Oh,
Cockroach. Okay. Success.
すでに抜け道の存在は証明したはずだぞ。
Okay.
その抜け道はオクタゴンにあったんだ。
Yeah.
愚か推理の限界を知れ。犯人がオクタゴンに行っただと？吠えるな、雑種が。闇と混沌の螺旋に没するのが嫌なら、せめて光宿りし鍵に祈りを捧げよ。
Oh God. Oh God.Probably means try providing the evidence that the killer went to the octagon, right? If that's the case, you should have it too. If you trust in the light, I will break through the darkness. What? You're doing this too?
Alright,
wire.
It's
not that one. I don't have it. Hold on. I actually don't have it. Do I? I have no idea. Okay. My health increases for like, maximum health for some reason. Fox, alarm tower, radio,
clock.
Try this one. Nope, it's not that one. Okay.Let me just cut every freaking thing with the same, with the different, knives. How about that? Oh god. Oops. Crap. Nope. There we go.
Okay. Goodbye.
There we go.
切らせてもらう。二台の体を縛るのに使われたワイヤー。
いや
ー。それに凶器に見せかけられてたハンマーも
Also, where can you buy like Danganronpa merchandise? I really want to buy one. Like, no, actually not one, like a lot of Danganronpa merchandise. Like a poster, a keychain, a figurine of Chiaki, you know. I think you can only get those in Japan, actually. In Akihabara. Because that's where all the anime stuff is.
それらが犯行に使われたってことは犯人は間違いなく奥田号に行ってるはずなんだ。クッ。クッ。どうやらこれで終わりかな。
Is it? Wow. So Nagita's gonna do it?
前座にこれ以上の時間を割くのももったいないし、僕の方が先と終わらせちゃうね。Nagito,
if we mess up right now, I don't know what's gonna happen.
おい、何を勝手に。まず田中君が建物内のすべて。
Oh yay, we don't have to do it.
二代君だけをおびき寄せようとしたが、おそらくその時すでに連絡エレベーターが壊れてたんだろうね。そのせいで二代君は集合場所であるマスカットタワーに行けなくなってしまったから。
彼はとりあえずストロベリータワーに行ってみたんじゃないかな。Thank you, Gabe.
まてや、二代がストロベリータワーに来なかったら、犯人はどうするつもりだったんだ。ダイアログ？I did not read it.
Oh my god, okay.
They
had the same reaction, like... Oh, we understand plenty.
どうやらまだ終われんようだ。
俺様はいずれ地獄に落ちるべき人間だろう。だが今はまだ終われん。終われんぞ。Oh god。どうするつもりだ。決まっているだろう。貴様らの幻想まみれの推理をぶち殺す。Just make it quick, please.
まだあるっていうのか。お前が反応するうちが。
That's right, it was freaking long. We have like 3 episodes of this. Mostly, my other class styles are like one episode or two episodes. This one is freaking 3 episodes. You have to use your hamsters. Okay, we're gonna do the Guitar Hero style. It's obvious, guys. You guys don't know. I'm not talking to you guys, I'm talking to the people right there. It's already there on Gundam's shoulders and like hands. Oh yeah, that's right.
それではまだ満たしたとは言えんな。 他者に負けを認めさせるコツは2つだ。それを教えてやろう。
Two tips。
一つは圧倒的な力で有無を言わさず他者を蹂躙すること。そしてもう一つはその人間を納得させるだけの理由を述べることだ。貴様はまだそのどちらも満たしていないぞ。
I guess you really don't want to admit it. Then, just as you requested, I will provide an argument to leave you no choice but to be persuaded. Yay, this is the last one. Panic talk action. Do, 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 do.
ノビデの予言のごとく砕け
散れ。やらせろ戦。 Okay, just shoot this. Whatever, frick you.
ノビデの予言のごとく砕け散
れ。
Okay. ハラカキングダムに栄光あれ。
Uh-huh. Negative. Bro, I got the fever. Alright.
ハラカキングダムに栄光あれ。枯れ落ち。
Uh-huh.We're almost done. There we go. Four... No, it's not that one. It's four Dark Davis. The four Dark Davis, not... okay. Again. Okay. He called this temple down. I have no idea. Okay, there we go. The four Dark Davis. It's so freaking obvious! Why do they... don't even know that? Oh my god... Yeah, because they had the chance of pressing that.
もちろん普通のハムスターには無理だろうけど、田中のハムスターたちにならそれができたはずだ。実際俺たちだってそれを目の当たりにしただろう。
Yeah. I'm Mystery of Evil. In accordance with our ancient contract, the time has come to lend me your aid.Pierce through Super Supernova Silver Fox Sandy. Choo choo. Click. I'd press the button. Truly, this is the Skyland Lamentation art of the Demon Mouse. Ha 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 ha. Soon, the door of destiny shall open.
So, yeah, live house, the Meoda-san was killed at the time. So, that was
it. Oh, you're gonna bring that up again?I wanna get depressed. Ibuki was one of my favorite characters, too.
ねえ、並外れて優秀な頭脳を持つ君の仲間たちならきっと可能だったんじゃないかな。メカ二代君の背後にこっそり回り込んで首の後ろのスイッチを押すことくらいはさ。
どうなんだ田中。
ダッダッダーン。 Oh god, you're gonna do it again? Oh god, again?
俺様自身のことであればともかく、配下の者どもの優秀さを引き合いに出されては認めるほかあるまい。
Okay, there we go.
認める?
あ
ー。認めるとそうおっしゃったのですか?
It's okay, so now I'm gonna get your whatever. I'm already done with the... Just one more hope fragment and we can get laid, I guess.With Sonya, you know. So there may be a chance that we may get laid here. okay, fine. We're gonna do the closing argument. Okay.Stock one. Who set the lounge clock's alarm? they did what, kiss the pillar, damn it. Who was in the lounge since early in the morning? What time did Fuyuhiko see Nakamaru? Alarm set for 5:30 a.m. Oh, no, it's not that one. Okay. Oh, look at that. Okay. Nakamaru's weakness is... Damn, got some extra... Okay. The rider wrapped around Nakamaru's feet. Okay, that's that. So that's not it. It's a huge hammer. Kuro destroyed what after leaving the tower? It's over here. What was the fake weapon left in the tower? This one. Who gathered the lounge? I have no idea. Why did Nakamaru fall? So gravity there. Who heard the rumbling noise? Hajime, of course. Where did Nakamaru fall? This one? Nope. Who got the lounge? You said what after? I don't know actually. No, that's not it. Nakamaru's weakness is... Okay, this has something to do with the time, actually. This one. There we go. Okay. One more. Let's see here. This one? Yep, okay. Talk to... And there's... Look at that, Jimmy. It's like a skeleton or whatever. Well, they all look like skeletons, actually. Like, we're gonna press a button to Great Paul. Okay. The hamster pressed it. This one. We'll have wrapped around when you press the button to Great Paul. Alarm set for 5:30. Okay. Stock tree. This one. Let's see. There we go. Okay. Commander dangling and me there. We got the lounge. You can't sleep. Oh, frick. Is there one here? Yep. Okay. Who was in the lounge? This one. Last stock. Okay. Wrapping around the chain. Who got the lounge? That one. Door knob came off. That one. And there we go. Ooh, I like the comic panel or the frames.
ストロベリーハウス側のコマエダたちとマスカットハウス側の俺たちは分断されてしまったんだ。 次に犯人は2台だけをおびき寄せるため、ドッキリハウス内のすべての時計を2時間遅らせた。さらに犯人は自分のアリバイを確保するため、ストロベリーハウスのラウンジで掛け時計のアラームを午前5時30分に設定しておいたんだ。それらの事前準備を終えた犯人は必要な道具を手に ストロベリータワーへと向かった。犯人はファイナルデッドルームをクリアすると入れるオクタゴンから、それらの道具を調達していた。つまり、犯人はドッキリハウスの秘密にもいち早く気づいていた。ストロベリーハウスとマスカットハウスが実は同じ建物という秘密にな。
一方,
事件の朝に体内時計で目を覚ました2台はある目的のためにマスカットタワーへと向か
った。 I'm pretty sure Nakamura doesn't need a blanket.
その時の2台の姿は、
Why would a robot need a blanket?
たまたまランジに出てきたクズ竜に目撃されている。クズ竜の証言によると、それは午前5時ぐらいのことだったらしいけど、その時、俺たちの時間認識は、すでに犯人によって狂わされてしまってたはずだから、実際にクズ竜が2台を目撃した時間は、本当は午前7時だったんだ。午前7時といえば、モノクマ太極拳だ。2台の目的は、そのイベントに参加することだったんだよ。
Nice walking.
だけど、連絡エレベーターを壊されていたせいで、2台はマスカットタワーに行けなくなってしまった。そこで2台は一旦、ストロベリータワーに行ってみることにしたんだ。だけどそこには、2台を待ち受けていた犯人がいたんだ。その犯人は飼っていたハムスターを操ることで2台の首の後ろにあるお休みスイッチを押し、そして2台はスリープモードにされ行動不能に陥ってしまったんだ。そこから犯人は極上の凶器を使うための準備に取り掛かっていった。
So it was still Gundam's doing. It's not a suicide. Actually.
まず2台の胸のアラームタイマーを操作し、午前7時30分に2台が目覚めるようにした後、
But I thought you can't actually change that. Okay, never mind.
鉄製のワイヤーで2台を縛って、その先端を輪っかにしてドアノブに引っ掛けた。そしてストロベリータワーから出た犯人はすぐにイチゴ回廊の扉のスイッチを破壊した。俺たちをストロベリータワーに入れなくすることで、2台を殺害するのに利用する建物の構造の秘密を悟られないようにしたんだ。そしてオクタゴンの抜け道を使ってマスカットハウスへと移動した犯人は、武道回廊へと向かいタワーの扉を開けるためのスイッチを押した。するとエレベーターのようになっているタワーの床は下降を始め、内部に残された2台の体はワイヤーで宙吊りになってしまった。タワーの中に入って仕掛けがうまくいっていることを確認した犯人は、
Oh god, that's mild though.
床に凶器に見せかけるためのハンマーを置き、マスカットタワーの奥の扉にチェーンを巻きつけた。イチゴ回廊からはタワーに入れないと誤認させ、みんなをストロベリータワーから遠ざけるための工作だ。こうして全ての仕掛けを終えた犯人は再び抜け道を通って自分の客室に戻ろうとした。2台が墜落死した時のアリバイを作るためだ。でもそこで予想外の出来事が起きた。2台を目撃したクズ竜がまだラウンジに残ってたんだ。そのせいで犯人は客室に戻れなくなり、そのままその瞬間は訪れてしまった。5時30分、実際には7時30分にセットされたラウンジの掛け時計のアラームが鳴り響き、犯人は最悪のケースを逃れるため仕方なくクズ竜たちの前に姿を現す羽目になったんだ。そしてその掛け時計のアラームが鳴った時間は同時に2台が目覚める時間でもあった。逆さづり状態で意識を取り戻した2台は思わず体を大きく動かしてしまったんだろう。そのせいでドアノブからワイヤーの輪っかが外れるだけの予定だったのが、予想以上に激しい負荷がかかったせいでドアノブごと壊れてしまったんだ。そしてストロベリータワーの高さ、 つまり4階から1階に向かって落下していった2台は
リローチェンケン
柱に激突しその衝撃で頭部が破壊され死んでしまったんだそこで2台が落ちた衝撃音はドッキリハウス中に響き渡ったただこの時点で犯人の計画は崩れかけていたんだ壊れたドアノブとクズ竜の存在のせいでなつまりこの事件の犯人は豪華な客室にいたなら掛け時計のアラームが聞こえなかったはずの人物そしてラウンジにクズ竜がいたことで自分の客室に戻れなかった人物それは田中ガンダムお前以外には考えられないんだよ
Okay, I'm gonna take a picture of this I'm gonna stop the recorder No, actually, can I take a picture while I'm recording? Let's try that Nope, actually, don't So, never mind Oh, look at that classy Gundam, like Yeah
Migoto da
Oh wait, not an auto, never mind Sorry
Migoto datta zo Ningen fuzei ga nakanaka yaru dewa nai ka
Yamero yo Mio ga iimashi de hagura kasu no wa
Yeah Oh, Akane's in despair Oh god
Ore ga omei o bukkoroshi chimau
Oh god, you're in despair too. Everyone's in despair. Aww, Sonya. This is so sad. The feels again.
Aww,
so you want to die a virgin? Okay.
この田中ガンダムに不浄なる一票を与えてみせよ。愛しき恩敵どもよ。さあ、投票タイムを始めるぞ。
That's sad. Look at Nagato. It's like, hey. Okay. Ooh, look at that 100 points. Damn. That's a perfect score right there. Okay, 95, 93, 100, 87, 91, 95, 83. B. What? After all that perfect freaking score. Okay, never mind.Okay, I thought I was going to talk. That wasn't a fun cross trial. I didn't like that one. Okay.And the killer is Gundam. Class trial end. All rise. It'd be bad if I bit my tongue again, so I'll speak slowly. Judging from the results.You guys were correct once again. Getting 4 in a row without any mistakes is a splendid achievement. That's right. The one who killed the robotic Nekomaru in the amazing fan house was Gundam Tanaka. Yay, I said all that without biting my tongue. Now that we decided who the killer is, let's do the execution already and get this over with. Hold on. It's true the class trial is finished, but that doesn't mean the incident is over. We can't finish yet until we hear it from Gundam. No matter what he says, it won't change a thing. Well, I have no right to stop you either, so do whatever you like. Why do you want me to talk to one who was lost? The loser merely leaves. It would just be unnecessary for me to say something. It's what I would like to say, but for honor's sake, I shall correct one thing. Correct? You guys said I made Nekomaru powerless without fighting him. That, however, is a great mistake. Huh?Nekomaru did fight, that is no mistake. And because he fought, he lost and died. Lost and died? If he was just trying to cling to life, there are many ways he could have done so. However, he did not allow that. What do you mean? Explain! Fine then I shall reveal it all. within the final dead room. I discovered the secret of the funhouse. And then I devised a killing plan utilizing that secret. By tampering with all the clocks in the building, and I succeeded in luring Nekomaru to the tower. And this is what happened. Ooh, some intense aura right there. Nekomaru and I were alone in the tower, standing face to face with one another. That's a nice picture right there. I could use that for the thumbnail, but no. We have to use the thing. I should say I expected as much from Nekomaru. He sensed my subtle killing intent, and he instantly understood the situation. And we had ourselves a stare down. In that situation, if he wanted to run away, it would have been easy for him to do so. He could have run away, or even called for help. But he did not turn his back to me. Instead, he chose a fight that risked life and death. A fight that risked life and death? He was serious too. He gave it his all to try to kill me. Huh? If I had died instead, the mystery surrounding the case would have been even more complicated. You would never know why I, the victim, went to the tower by myself. Nobody would know that the victim, me, was actually the one who planned the whole thing. Nekomaru really did that?
わずかな殺気を感じ取るとは。さすがだな、二代。このヒリヒリと焼き付くような緊張感。マネージャーに専念して久しく忘れておったが、たまらんの。やはり心地いいわい。ふん、いいセリフだな。で、理由は何じゃ。わしを殺すことで
Why is Gundam's bandage on his hand like red? Is that like blood? No, actually, no. No, that's wrong. Because, like, in this game, it's pink. The blood is pink. So, yeah.
その心意気に応え、全力で貴様を返り討ちにしてやろう。手加減はすんな。お前さん、手加減などするなよ。卑怯な手もこそくな手も問答無用じゃ。全力でかかってこんかい。二代猫丸、貴様の血を我が波動の礎にしてくれよ。
Why did you fight? We are all friends. Why couldn't you stop this? Even if both sides agreed, it was still wrong. I will not argue. I have no intention of forcing my values upon you. However, I must say this. What's the point of leaving if you're just waiting until you finally die? There's nothing courageous about that. That is abandonment, a mere feeling of resignation. Wait, are you telling us to just wait until we starve to death? I'd rather have that happen to us than have our friends kill each other. Huh? Do you mean that you'd rather die? However, since we were locked inside that building, everyone had been dominated by that feeling of abandonment. However, nothing is born from resignation. That is simply a reason to give up. Giving up on life, that's just an insult to life itself. Have you fools heard of the term, dog eat dog? Cannibalism? In zoology, I think that's zoology. Cannibalism is a commonly deserved what? Like, let me read it, please. Many creatures at some point in their lifespan engage in cannibalism. That is what it means to live. To live. Leave. If you say killing for the sake of living is evil, then what would you call giving up on life itself? If a world would consider that then I would fight that world with every last fiber of my being. Giving up on life and choosing death is nothing but a blasphemy toward life. It is a violation of the natural order. It is the arrogance of humanity. Are you saying all that to try to justify what you did? But it sounds like Nekomaru felt the same too. That's why they fought, right? That man had the courage to die when he needed to die. That is why he challenged me to our battle. Regardless, as I've already said, I do not intend to force my values upon you fools. I have betrayed you all. That is the absolute truth. But even so, don't you think it's better alternative to slowly starving to death here? That belief is why you committed your crime. Hey, what about the final dead room? Did you do the Russian roulette too? Unlike Nagito, I only did it once, but compared to my battle with Nekomaru, that was mere child's play. You know, after listening to you talk for a while, I'm starting to think that, well, it's also because you unexpectedly admitted your crime without much resistance. Gundam, don't tell me you didn't sacrifice yourself for our sake, did you? I can't believe you would ask such a foolish question. Just who do you think I am? I am Gundam Tanaka, history's greatest monster. My cursed existence is feared by all mankind. There's no way I'd sacrifice myself for the sake of you, fools. Not in a million, not in a billion, not in a 10,000 billion years. In the name of Pandemonium, it is impossible. Is that it? Then I'll just leave it at that. Now then, let us be rid of all of this foolish talk. It's about time the fun started. Monokuma, let us begin. Yay, got it. I prepared a special punishment for the ultimate breeder, Gundam Tanaka. Please wait, this is just too much. Please, Monokuma, please help Gundam. Aww, so sad, Miss Sonya. Please, I beg you, I beg of you. Sonya. An act as unrefined as stopping a man from going to his death does not befit a noble such as yourself. Gundam! It's fine to start for reals, right? Yes, I do not mind. However, what is it, my four dark devas of destruction? Oh wait, they're talking. Oh my god, this is such a feels moment. Come on, don't bring this. Oh, that's freaking sad.
ただ一時、立ちよっただけのこと。その役割が終われば、闇へと帰るのみ。だからこそ、最後まで、誇り高く、高慢に、不敵に、不遜に、そして、何事も恐れずに、何者にもひるまずに、高らかに笑おうではないか。それが田中ガンダムだ。俺様は最後まで、俺様の邪悪を貫き通すぞ。開け、黄泉の門よ。地獄を、本物の地獄で満たしてくれるわ。
It's punished. Never mind. Alright, here it is. I hope this one is way better than the third one. Mikan's execution. That one was freaking awful. Okay. Oh, we got some animals. Of course. Gundam Tanaka, Stampede, Ultimate Breeder, whatever. Aww. Aww, they left. Aww. Come on. What? Okay, he's doing the thing. Whatever that is. Is that even necessary? Holy frick! But then it was all just imagination. I knew it was- Aww. Aww, that's freaking sad, man. There's all the animals. The thing... Okay. That is not weird at all. So the hamsters are still alive? Gundam! No! ... Even after Gundam is gone, the spirit of his parting words still lingered deep in our chests. Don't give up on life. Did I misunderstand what he meant? then what's the right thing to do? I don't know. No matter how much I think about it, I don't know if I'll never ever be able to answer that. Damn it! I'm so pissed off. I need to throw something. You'll spend so much time worrying about each other. And thanks to that, things ended up like this. You're all full of every last one of you. But the biggest fish is me. Damn it. Why am I so weak? It's such a downer, clearly. But still, even though we feel this way, still we gotta do our very best. You are right. This time around, we must move forward. We must continue to live and believe in our friends. If not, Gundam will most likely crawl his way out of hell. And I presume he will be very cross with us. Oh, look at that crying. Aw. You're right. You're right. We shouldn't just stand here. I mean, it's not like this is over. We still have to do it. We still have to finish this. For the sake of our friends, we have died. We need to finish this once and for all. So, don't just stand there. Stand up and walk. Move forward. Live. If you don't, everyone who fought and died will have died in vain. We can't allow that. So how long are you guys gonna stand around chattering? This class trial is over, so it's okay for you to hurry back over to Jabberwock Island. However, the King's school trip will proceed as usual, so make sure you know that. Hold on! How much longer are you gonna keep doing this? Seriously, how long is he going to keep doing this? How long is this going to continue? Now then. Alright, after feeling down for so long, I finally feel refreshed. Let's hurry back and eat some food. Hold on a sec. That mood shift is too damn fast. Well, you know, it's like Gundam and Nekomaru said. That's what it means to live, right? Aw. Heh. She's certainly something else. But seriously, I'm starving. Then let's go back for now and eat. And then after we're full, let's sleep as much as we want. And then let's do our best again. Yeah, you're right. Finally, thank God. With this, the class has come to an end, and once again we return to Jabberwock Island. The size of our group has definitely diminished. Despite that, even if it was just the rest of us, we did our very best to stay upbeat and have fun together. Of course, our optimism was only superficial. But at that moment, we were able to forget about the dark despair looming for us. However, the only thing I was worried about was him. He wasn't there. Who? He suddenly disappeared from our sight. Nagito? ... Yep, I'm definitely lucky. I never expected to obtain so many valuable things from a simple game of Russian roulette. Thanks to that, I was able to learn the identity of our true enemy. Okay. And before everyone else, too. But it's just too funny. I mean, no one could tell that I was lying. There's no way the file had just had your misinformation. I guess they were too busy with other matters, or maybe they've reached their limit. Oh, okay, so Nagito's lying. Damn it, Nagito! Regardless, I was saved. Things would get complicated if they found out. Just tell me who it is. Anyway, I can't forgive this. This should never be forgiven. There's no way I could let this run loose. I'll be the one who stops this once and for all. Even if it costs me my life. Whatever. For the sake of hope, I cannot ignore this. Alright, Monokuma's arrived. Who summoned me? Thanks for coming. Why, is the lonely little Nagito. Are you all alone tonight too? So what's up? Your face looks scary. I see, so you can tell. Ah, perhaps you found out who the traitor is? You know me well. It's what I'd like to say, but unfortunately I haven't learned that yet. I see, so even you don't know, huh? Looks like the final showdown is gonna take a little more time. So why'd you summon me anyway? Were you finally gonna confess your love? I summon you because there's something I really need to ask you. It's about the special prize from the final dead room. Oh yeah, what about it? There was information about 16 people in the file received. But isn't that weird? What's weird? Well, there's a traitor from the Future Foundation hiding among us, right? Including that person, the total number of students would be 16, right? But this file contains documents that were created at Holdspeak Academy, right? That's right! I just reused the stuff that the former headmaster spent a lot of time making. This file even contains information about the traitor. Was that person also a former student of Ochi Academy? Boop boop boop. I wonder. Could it be? Is this your doing? Did you slip false information into the file? Were you trying to keep us from learning the traitor's identity by obtaining this information? What's wrong with that? If it's my job to heat things up, it's okay if I do something small like that, right? That's not my point. My point is, you already know who the traitor is. What's wrong with that? Well, you're spending it correct when you say, I knew who the traitor was all along. But even though I know who it is, why do you think I ignored it on purpose? It's just like one of me after losing her magic stick. That traitor's existence means absolutely nothing to me. Her existence means nothing, huh? Well, that's just how I feel. I'm sure you guys feel somewhat different. After all, the person is the Evil Future Foundation lackey who's putting you guys through this awful stuff. That's not entirely true. I didn't really come here to fight or anything like that. Instead, I came here to offer my cooperation, you know? Cooperation? Your purpose is to fill everyone on this island with despair, right? That's why you're intentionally letting the traitor do as they please, right? Yep. If that's the case, I may be able to cooperate somewhat, too. Oh, God. However, in exchange, I want to know who the traitor is. I see. Interesting. Very interesting. Obviously, that's a big no-no. I mean, I want to make everyone in your group feel despair. That includes you, too. Well, I knew you would say that. Besides, I just wouldn't be able to handle the sadness when you inevitably betray me later on. As I thought, you saw right through me. No matter what situation I find myself in, my core way of thinking will never change. In order to create absolute hope that shines brightly, stepladders such as myself in despair exist. You're right, you're a true believer of hope after all. I must say, that belief reminds me of that person for some reason. Reminds you... I don't know who you're talking about, but if someone as worthless as me reminds you of some other person, they must be extremely unlucky. But you're just as unlucky, right? I mean, the fact that you're even involved in something like this. Am I? I actually think I'm very lucky. Wouldn't you say that coming across as much despair is a rather rare opportunity? I can't rely on anyone on this island. That's why I have to be the one who does it. If I can eliminate despair from this island, I won't be a stepladder anymore. I'll become true hope. I'll become an existence that could even be called ultimate hope. The two of you are alike. You definitely remind me of him. I know who it is. Hey, there's one more thing I want to ask you. Who are you waiting for on this island? Looks like I'm right again. You're definitely waiting for someone on this island. Is the person you're waiting for already on this island? Well, and answer my question. That's the case. If that person is already on this island, wouldn't that be exciting? Okay. Five days left. Chapter 4. End. Driving students. 7. Da-da-da. To be continued. Oh, we got the earring. Hellhound earring. I wish we got the hamsters instead. Actually. Okay. I'm gonna end this episode right here, guys. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching me playing Danganronpa 2, Goodbye Despair, Chapter 4, till the end of this game. I'm... actually forget everything that I said. So, thank you guys so much for watching me playing Danganronpa 2, Goodbye Despair. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. I really appreciate it. And also, I'm gonna finish this game, don't worry. I won't cut this like one of my other games, like... I play them, but I never finish them. So yeah, a lot of people hate that. So yeah, I'm gonna finish this. So don't worry. Like, I made so many parts. There's no way I'm gonna freaking stop this. But you know, yeah. So as always, I'll see you guys later in the next episode. Stay tuned, my friends.